Driving through the streets of Brussels from the Royal Palace, Prince Baudouin of Belgium arrives to take his place at a joint session of the Senate and House of Representatives before taking the oath to uphold the Constitution. First, Monsieur Van Coverlaer, president of the ceremony, invites the prince to take the oath, assuring him that Parliament are prepared to give him their full support. But here, there's a communist interruption.
Prince Royal a prêté le serment constitutionnel. Vive la République!
Unshaken, Prince Baudouin swears allegiance amid the applause of many supporters of Belgium's royal house.
Het grondgebied ongeschonden te bewaren.